They were a great team. I mean, their stats coming into the game were ridiculous. The guys they have out there are very talented. But it just shows you what this team can accomplish when we have 9 units strong and guys are inspired.
You've won 11 in a row. Do you think you're a top 4 team now?
I definitely do. I mean, they might tell us to watch what we say about that, but I think after beating Wisconsin 59-0, I mean, you have to kind of take a step back and realize, like, it's not like Wisconsin's a bad team. They're in the Big Ten championship, and they've done really well all season. We were able to hold Melvin Gordon to 76 yards. I heard their pass defense was supposed to be one of the best in the nation, and Cardell was able to light him up. And people have said that's our third-string quarterback. Well, he did pretty well. And the team rallied around him, rallied around Costa, and just came out and performed.
Did you sense a storm was brewing in this locker room this week?
Yeah. Maybe not in the week we were preparing. Try not to get too hyped up during the week because then you're just dead by the game. But before the game, it felt different. There was a different kind of look in the guys' eyes. You could tell that this was going to be a different kind of game.
Mike, was there a point in this game when you felt like you guys broke their spirit?
Oh, that's trying to get me in trouble.
It just, you win 59-0. There's got to be a point where.
You know, that team's full of fighters. I mean, they called a timeout with 11 seconds left because, I mean, they want to keep battling to the end. I respect the heck out of them for that. I don't know if we ever broke their spirit. I don't know if there's a set play that we did. But we did our job, and they kept fighting to the end.
Did it feel like if you guys held Gordon in check that they couldn't beat you? Was that sort of a game plan going in?
Yeah, it shut down Melvin Gordon because he's a Heisman candidate. Strong argument for him to win it. So if we were able to, the D-line was able to dominate that O-line, and everybody else could fill and play assignment football. We knew we could shut him down, and that would be a deciding factor in the game.
Michael, I just walked up. When did you decide on wearing the 53? And could you, like Adolphus Washington said, he could feel something special with that?
Yeah, as soon as I heard the news about Costa, I went to Coach Johnson and asked him if I could wear it. I was only around Costa for about 4 months, but the guy meant a lot to me. I respected him. I looked up to him. I don't know. Maybe he gave me strength because I've never played like that before. I think he gave the guys strength, and we were able to rally around together because we realized just how special it is to do what we do with each other.